Okay, haven't played with this card yet. Gala Greeters. Just looks like a lot of good value. Whenever another creature enters the battlefield under your control, you're gonna get one of these things. You'll get the 1/1 counter, treasure token, or gain 2 life. I think that's really good. Other cards we're looking at here, Sisson's Crowbar, we've seen, Mage's Attendant, creating the 1/1 that can help counter non-creature spells, be useful. Raphian's Informant, so a lot of good white cards here. But let's go ahead and pick up the Gala Greeters. Okay, next pickup. I think I want to get Roko's. Here, I think the value with Roko, I think, could be strong enough. Other cards we're looking at, again, we're seeing some decent white cards here. Of course, you know I'm a big fan of Majestic Metamorphosis. But Roko's is probably has the most value. You know, I mean, being able to, spend 5 mana and, hey, pick up a Gala Greeters, I think is really good. So let's get Roko. And now I think with these two cards, we can make a decision to go either green red or green white. With Civil Servant down, I think green white might be our base here. We can still go into blue. I'm again fan of a little chat, fan with Majestic Metamorphosis. Mountain Swamp. We'll go with the Civil Servant. Ooh, okay. Now we're seeing a lot of blue signs, and the fact that Fairy Vandal is open. This is a very strong card. This is a card that if we wanted to go into a bypass deck, you put the bypass on this, this thing grows like a menace. We are seeing a ton of blue signals here. And you know how I love blue. Echo Inspector's a sign, Celestial Regulator is a good sign, but Fairy Vandal can be a bomb if we can get the draws. All right, Broker's Hideout. We're going to get that mana fixing. Case the Joint we'll probably have available late, but of course that will go great with Fairy Vandal as well. We're also looking for Connive, Broker's Charm. Help us draw. Going back to our favorite family. So remember how we talked about like not having many good two drops, right? Fairy Vandal is an opportunity to get a really good two drop. And the Roko, again, I think is going to be worth splashing. Because if you get good two drops in this set, you're just gonna get a ton of value with Roko. And the Gala Greeters can also help mana fix. Rooftop Nuisance. Draw and tap. I think we go with Maestros, so in case we need to grab our mountain. Two drop or Paragon. Two drop, I think. Or, yeah, we'll go with two drop. Don't like really any of these cards, though. I think if red is a possibility, then we want to get cards like Mayhem Patrol. I guess we got Pinions for fixing. All right. But now we could possibly get into that issue where we could just be forcing a channel, and maybe we're just missing our where we could be missing our lane. Yeah, I want the Broker's Veteran over the initiate. Let's do... Okay. Let's pick up. I have seen Nummy run this card. I've never actually drafted it. This is our first time. Ton of value. Lots of green, though. So we need to survive. But this is a huge pack. Look at this. Knockout Blow, Psychic Pickpocket, Bouncer's Beatdown. War Chief is just way too much value. We can't pass that up. I mean, we can pass it up, but... I doubt any of these cards are going to wheel, though. Pickpocket, Connives, which is what we're looking for. We're looking for more conniving creatures to help with Fairy Vandal. Knockout Blow, of course, is removal and gains life. Bouncer's Beatdown, also removal. Just a great pack, but we're going to go with the War Chief. Okay. Go with the 2-drop with Flying Trample, or we go Elegant Entourage. Go big. We saw how going big killed us before. Just how do we build around it? Yeah, let's go for the 2 top ends. Okay, we have another Broker's Charm. Okay, the mana is going to be very tricky here, however. Mana is going to be very tricky. See, this is why base blue-white tends to be better, because we can connive, right, to get into green. Let's go Sparrows over the second rooftop. It's just, how are we going to survive? There's a little chat. Here's the Metamorphosis and the Psionic Snoop. Let's go with the Majestic. Getting the draw here. Although the fact that we could draw 2 is good. We just don't have the pings. Actually, so that might make little chat a little bit better. I know I like the surprise of the 4-4, but I think the casualty might be a little more valuable here. There we go. We want the lackey. We want something to sack. We are passing up another Broker's Hideout here. Ooh, actually. Yeah, I think I need to get the lackey here over the second mana fixing. Okay. There's blue white. Okay, so it looks like we're getting a little more mana fixing this time around. That's good. I'm wondering how Social Climber is. Again, getting more life will be nice. We saw the combination of Social Climber and Celebrity Defensor. That was a really interesting combo to see. Okay, and just as we see that, we see Obscure Initiate, which can help keep us alive, or we can go Halo Scarab. I think with Halo Scarab, again, I'm going to elect more toward the 2-drop. Okay, I can go with another Nuisance. Okay, probably not playing that. That's a 3. Fuse to yield. Okay, what does pack three have for us? Okay, Reservoir Kraken. I mean, the power level's through the roof here, right? So I'm guessing we're base blue-green. Very odd, because we don't have any blue-green, like pure blue-green gold cards, right? So Civil Servant is gonna be an awkward, it's gonna be awkward. Or I could go with the Security Bypass. I think Kraken's probably just too strong, but we are gonna hope that that bypass passes through. Bypass on the Vandal is huge. And bypass, of course, on any of these big creatures are going to be huge. Okay. I'm going to pick up the Lackey above the Celestial Regulator. I think the Lackey is going to be important as SAC outlets. We do have counters to make the regulator work, but I'm reluctant to get any more white than we already do. I don't mind the third lackey here over the Wingshield Agent. The three drop's gonna be filled in here. And I think I do that over the third rooftop nuisance. Just wondering what might wheel. All right. Again, we're reluctant to get any more white. There's slip out the back. The phasing out could actually be a pretty good trick. I really only want to splash white here. Plains Island. It's good enough to grab. Again, we're passing the backup agent here. But I think I want to get more reliable blue-green. Okay, I think at this moment here, the Celestial Regulator will be worth it here. Better than the Obscure Initiate. Now I think we can start locking down. There's a lot of regulators coming down. Okay. We might have big enough creatures to make prize fight work. Yeah, but the removal for ransom, even though it's white, might be more valuable. Let's go Glittermonger. I just want to get more safety in terms of mana fixing. Plains Island, I'll go with that. Island Swamp Mountain? I think so. Over the Seraph. Nice! Third root rooftop nuisance. Okay. Alright, I think we can make this deck work, chat. I think we can make this deck work. Okay, we want to go heavier blue-green. How many citizens do we have? Five. Bruiser, chat, ransom. 25. Might be making a mistake for not having enough interaction, but I think getting the hold for ransom. And, ugh, I hate to do this, but getting rid of the civil servant, I think, makes sense. I don't think I'm going to be attacking with the civil servant, because that's really where the value is. And it now pushes my white into the 3-drop spot, which will give me a little bit of time to be able to pull, like, these cards off. So I think this is the play here. We're at 17. Again, land. Do we want to go to 18? I don't know. I think 17 might do. Okay, so what's our colors here? 16, 8, 5, 1. Okay. All right, let's get our first mountain. Get that out of the way. Okay. So now we have green, blue. We want majority blue. So all of these can be blue. 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight. Then we need green. Okay, it's green that we're going to need help on. Might even get another here. Let's think here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ways of getting planes. That's plenty. In fact, so I think I may just even need to cut that down. Because I need more ways of getting forests. Because I only have this to search for forests, so this will be 7. Blue, we're going to have 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, Royal Teakin. Good to see ya. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. 8 blue, 7 green, 2, 3, 5, 6 planes. I think this is our breakdown. All right, let's see if we can break 3 wins this time. Okay, I think we have a little bit more synergy now. See if we can make this work. All of our colors. Slightly slow, but hopefully we'll be able to draw into something else we can cast. And we do. It now? No. Second island down. Great. Wow, they're missing a creature? Okay. Thank you. am I? Okay, so. Back in. Ouch. My turn. I think I might need to draw. Adjudicators is going to be really good. Dang, I like both of these, but Adjudicators is more important. Sure. I don't think it matters, but the Fixer down. Make it much harder to get across. Much, much harder. But I don't think I want to see these masked bandits come down. What happened there? Oh, put the treasure in you. Well, we just keep getting land. More creatures. Yeah, where are creatures, man? It's gonna have menace. Actually want to attack here. So I have a shield counter. So that can block the captain. Dang it. Actually, I might need to tap this down. Because if these have menace... Well, they'll be able to sack, so let's look here. Can they get this to, what, 4-5? Let's see if they force me to tap. Did they give me the 1-1? No, of course. No attacks. Okay, so now's the decision. I think I locked down here. Place to lock down. Because if they have two menacers, that can be a lot of trouble for us. Yeah, I think I'll lock them down. Just in case. Two menacers, it's not going to matter, I think. So, yeah. I draw. Yeah, I don't think I can win here. Don't think I can win. 6-7. Oh, man. And the slip out the back, it's not a pump. It's not a pump. And that's menace, menace. Yeah. There's no way. Oh man, always this close, always this close. Just can't quite edge it out. All right, let's try again. Okay, we'll have Gala Greeters. We need blue. We were gonna get, we might get screwed again. But we have to pull white? No, I don't think we can play this. That's better. Oh, I feel a little better. It's slower, but we have our colors. Oh, look, Lackey. Yay, we have something cast. Okay. Cool. Say go. Okay. Fast. Lackey or the greeters? I think with the lackey, in case. First of all, they're probably not going to sack it. Second thing, I'll have a chance to rooftop nuisance. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to need to rooftop nuisance here. Actuate and cancel. Let's attack first. Some land going down. When they go wide, it's really hard. Man. So maybe we do need to go to 18 land? Because we're just having a lot of problems. Just getting the mana that we need. It's really a pain. Problem here is I can't even double cast with Gale Greeters, man. That sucks. Yeah, man, like... just... we're running into, like, a lot more aggressive decks. It's a lot more aggression. Okay. You go back. We are going to go to 18 land because we need it. We need it so badly. Even better than the pinion. Even more than the pinions. Get another island, I think. Or no, I think we'll do this. Three, four, five, seven ways of getting. Planes. 6, 7 ways of getting forests. 6, 7, 3, 4, 5, 7 planes, 7 forests, 4, 5, 6, 8 ways of getting islands. Yeah, why are we getting these? Because they're islands. What do these grab? Maestros? Island or mountain? They're basically just islands. Yeah, try this. Try this instead. Can we dig ourselves out of this hole? Okay, green, white, blue. We're just missing white. Blue. I think we want to get the treasure token down, so this will grab us an island. Oh god. Here is the danger card. This will kick our ass. Okay. We need to kill that thing as soon as humanly possible. Okay. Okay, how do we stop it? Vandal down. Token. Okay, we're killing it. Right now. You're dead. You control. Just making sure we weren't allowing it to connive. Tokens. Okay, I'm very happy to like get rid of shield counter for that. Nice. I wonder if I want to get the draw now. No, I don't. I'll end the turn. I want to hide the Sparas until last possible moment. here. Okay. I keep forgetting, I have to pick the one that I'm drawing. Okay, well, we're getting land. I should get the forest, though, in case I have my double green, right? Oh, but I'm not really drawing, am I? This crocodile will be able to get across. He'll trade the 3 off, and that might not be worth it. Is it worth it? It's blocking with these 3, probably, right? The Krakens isn't gonna help me. Thank you. Woo! Wow. They went for it, and we got lucky. Oh, we needed to win somewhere. Let's go back look at the deck. Yeah, I guess our problem is just our decks are just a bit too slow. Just too slow. Get Monger down. I think hold for ransom, maybe? Even the refuse to yield might even be useful. Yeah, let's get the hold for ransom down. Alright, can we fight to stay alive here? Fighting to stay alive. Blue, white, green. Yes, 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 yes. Good. Okay. Okay, I think we'll just hold here till we get more value out of these rooftop nuisances. Could be enough value. Okay. So let's think about this. Creature comes down, it'll get a plus one, right? But it's tricky because it's another creature gets plus one and trample. And this can't attack, right? All right, I still think I nuisance here. It will activate the, I think that's okay. Because drawing the card, I think, will be important enough. Oh, good. Good. Thank you. Awesome. I know it's going to have a hard time getting through. So we nuisance again? nice. Dang, I don't have another green. Oh well. Activate. See. Oh, dang it! Whoops! Timed out. Oh well. Lockers. No. I guess I'll take it. Got it. I see, they want to use throngs for the command. Ah, you know what? I've never seen that before. That's clever. Draw? No. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. I don't have enough mana. Again, why am I having so much trouble with mana? Okay, I need a flyer to block something. But I don't have the token. There's a problem with their frickin' tokens not being enough. Thank you. Wow. Getting a blocker is important. I need to tap down the voice of the vermin, I think. This is so much mana. I should have attacked first. Because I wasn't going to get any other value out of it. That was my mistake. Okay. All right, we got something going. We need to do damage though. This is dangerous. 3, 6, 9, 12. I think I go for it. I think I still attack. They're not careful. I want a Rocco. That's what I really want. Wow, all that life back. Be enough though. I finally got the mountain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I can broker's one thing. Three blockers. 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's still gonna be too much, man. I don't have my mountain either, so I can't cast that either. I have to stop and attack her now. But then I won't have enough mana. Shit. Have to stop and attack her. Might not be enough. Still might not be enough. What could I grab? The Kraken? Or the Greeters? Let's get the Greeters. This is going to be close. I think I need to blitz. Need to blitz this. So already has trample. All right, math is for blockers. No, it's not enough! Oh, man! No! What? Wow. That's incredible. Here we go! Pass the turn! Jeez Louise, man. That was an insane matchup. Oh my God. Wow. Just holy macaroni. And that's just to get our second win. We had to do that to get our second win? Oh boy, all right. forest, island, plains. Okay, cool. Ooh, we can get the mountain for this one. So forest. Okay. Maybe I should have waited here. Maybe I should have gotten the island, just so I would make sure to get the value. That was probably a mistake. I should have gotten the island first. If they kill this already, then I'm... Yeah, I made a mistake on that one. I thought I was trying to get the Obscura out, the Gala, really fast, but I don't think that was probably the play. Well, at least we get bailed out a little bit. I think of the treasure token. Grab our island. Okay, so you go. If you want to spend 2 mana to, like, you know, like, I would have been fine with that. Okay. I don't mind, I think. The 1/1. And token. Attack here. And we'll get the mountain. Have a token, that's good. Or a counter, rather. That's fine. Sweet. Good. Let's keep getting treasures, right? Okay, I can dig that. I shouldn't have done that in the turn. I should keep the slip out the blacks, slip out the backs so that protect the Gaelic readers. Okay, good. All right. Oh, we finally got the deck working. It's finally kicking. All right, let's go. 3-2. All right, finally respectable, folks. We have reached respectability. Okay. This, though, is looking like a mess. I mean, we do have a blue, we have some plays, and we have Sparas. Well, I think we barely keep this. Barely. Okay, much better. Much better. Okay, all right, we're cooking now. Okay, cool. You want to spend time on Hold Your Ransom there? I'm fine with that. Let's get the forest down. Pass the turn, and we'll Sparrows on the mountain. and we'll hold you for ransom. We can Sparrow's next turn, and then Rooftop Nuisance, and attack the veteran, put the token on the adjudicators. And then that'll make the regulator even more powerful. We can get more value, that is. Okay. Ooh, okay. We don't have... Okay, here's our forest, right? Let's think here. I want the value from Celestial, so let's go ahead and get Sparrows down now. I know we're going to waste the... not being able to attack here, but I think getting a more powerful creature is more critical. Now if they play this, then they're putting it on my Sparrows. Oh, they had a second one. Wow. That's not gonna be good. One, two, three, four, five? 6. I guess it's just a go, right? I can draw next turn. I have my blue and white sources now, so... So exile the Prancer too. Oh, surprised they didn't exile the Prancer. Okay. Let's draw the card. Okay, I can dig that. Neighbor. Ah, crap, that's the card that we wanted. Okay, fine. the shield on you. Do not want to pass on the shield counter. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. I think they put on their second Sparas, I think. I will gladly. Or do I gladly trade? Well, I have a shield counter, so I definitely want to attack with the Kraken. Yep. Got another one? 777. Okay, blitz it. How many blockers do I have? Four, how many? Five? Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Five. Make sure. Seven. I'll make sure I have enough to block. I think I do. That'll leave me with golly! How bombs, dude? Bomb. Two Lagrellas. Wow. So close. Just so crazy close. Okay, the fact that they're being really conservative is really good for us. It's really good. It's a really good sign. They're giving us a chance. So big. I think I could attack with all of these and then I should win here. This is not getting across. Unless you have a libation. And if he had a libation, like that would be, I'm fascinated to have the game over. Pray I have enough blockers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I've lost. Because 6 and 7 would be 13, and that'll be too much. Really too much. Is this enough? Can take out an 8 toughness creature, right? Still not quite enough. Yeah. Just able to get 13 across. Man. So close. Well fought, though. Well fought. Okay. All right, we're gonna call it a day here. Man, we had to fight so hard just to get 3 wins. So hard. Man, almost pulled it off. You know what would've been nice is getting like the Roko there, you know, just getting like one extra blocker. But we did as much as we could. We did as much as we could. So, we're gonna take our 3 wins. We're gonna go home. With that, we're gonna come back tomorrow. Come back stronger. And see how we do. Thank you so much for joining me on this stream. Alright, hope you're able to be entertained and learn something. I'm still, again, gonna be working on this draft stuff here. Hope you have a wonderful day. Please like and subscribe if you're going to be watching this on YouTube. And I hope you have a wonderful day. And I hope I see you on stream tomorrow. You all take care and have a wonderful Monday. Peace.